During these challenging times, the Church of the Highlands in Oxford is reminding people that generosity still wins. Residents of Calhoun, Talladega, and Cleburne counties who are confined to their homes because of the COVID-19 pandemic receive meals from the Church of the Highlands and the Salvation Army of Anniston. Those meals consisted of canned goods, noodles, juices, and rice.